All right, let's warm up. Here we go. And I'm recording. Straight leg kicks. Lock them out, kick them up. Oh, I am sore. That was a good workout yesterday. Hey, at least it's not that hot. Right? It rains, a little bit cool. Grab the knee, full drop. Gonna grab the heel, hug the knee. Ooh, yeah, I feel that one. That one hurts. It's about to go side lunges. Huh? Quad stretch, slightly lean forward. Wide stance, side lunges. As long as you can with control.
I think the song is appropriate, being that it's like a sauna in here right now.
That's not what I was
that
trying to do.
That thing is getting
Keep your shoulders down, your upper back tight. Last one, hold. And down. All right. Happy Friday. Welcome to Friday Kickboxing. All right. We're going to do a lot of different things. Punches, kicks, knees. Should be good. What's up, Emily, Sarah, Russell? All right. You don't really need weights for this exercise. So don't worry about getting a weight. If you have like light dumbbells and you want to punch with light dumbbells, feel free. All right. Three rounds. Each round is 10 minutes. 10 exercises. All right. Let's start. First one we got, 1, 2, 3, 4. So what that means is jab, cross, hook, uppercut. All right. I'm going to practice that. If you're a righty, so I want to switch legs each round. So for this leg, this round, we're going to keep our right leg back. Anytime I say one, it refers to the front arm, the arm that's closest to you. Jab, that's one, cross is two, hook is three, uppercut is four. All right, we're gonna do these three times, so don't worry about it. Just follow my lead, you'll eventually get it. Here we go, 1, 2, 3, 4. So jab, cross, hook, uppercut. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut. You wanna swivel your feet on each punch. Move your feet so your feet are on the balls of your foot. As you throw the cross, back foot pivot. As you throw the hook, front foot pivot. As you throw the uppercut, back foot pivot. So the hip moves with each punch. Don't just punch with your arms, move your body. Ready? Start. 1, 2, hook, uppercut. 1, 2, hook, uppercut. Once you get the hang of it, pick up the pace. Exhale on each punch. It's all about the intensity you bring to it. And down. All right, kicks now. Squat kick. We're going to do a squat and then front kick. Notice when I front kick, I'm leaning into it. I'm not just kicking like this. I'm getting my whole body into it. So squat, kick, squat, kick. Ready? Start. Exhale. Kick that door down. Punches at right leg back. 1, 1, 2. Jab, jab, cross. All right, you're stepping with the jab, 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 and then back foot pivot. All right, here we go. Jab, jab, cross. Jab, jab, cross. Jab, jab, cross. Jab, jab, back foot pivot. Make a fist. Aim for those first two knuckles in the same spot every time. Now pick up the pace. Punch with intensity. Make a fist. Exhale. Exhale on each punch. Step, step, back foot. Step, step, back foot pivot. Find that control. Find that balance.
Brandy, que seguimos rompiendo aquí. Esta fiesta no tiene fin, botellas para arriba, sí. Los tengo bailando y rompiendo y yo sigo aquí. Que seguimos rompiendo aquí.
Same thing, right leg back. One, cross, hook, uppercut, uppercut. You wanna turn your heel on the uppercuts. Here we go. Three, two, one, jab, cross, uppercut, uppercut, jab, cross, uppercut, uppercut. Once you get it, pick up the pace. Move those hips, move those feet, move those shoulders. Get your whole body involved. Exhale. Jab, cross, uppercut, uppercut, jab, cross, uppercut, uppercut. Make a fist, squeeze. Lunge back and then drive the knee. Lunge back, drive the knee. Three, two, one, start. I'll tell you when to switch. Exhale, knee. Like you're trying to knee somebody in the stomach. Drive that knee straight through. Last one. All right, switch side. Right leg back, right knee, go. Drive the knee, exhale. Remember, you're driving that knee forward. Not just here, but here. Exhale. Knee with intensity. And down. All right, we got defense. A little bit of defense here. So same thing as our setup. One, two, duck, duck. All right, it's like a squat. You're just moving from side to side, right? One, two, you duck under, and then duck back, okay? One, two, duck, duck. Notice I'm moving my feet. All right, here we go. Three, two, one. One, two, duck, duck. One, two, duck, duck. Keep that head up. It's like a squat. The lower the better. Burning it up. DPGC, you should be turning it up. CPT, LBC, yeah, we hooking back up. And when they get the intensity, exhale. Cause homies, look, homies, yeah, they giving it up. Oh my, yo, my, boy, we living it up. Taking shots while we dancing in the party for sure. And down. Alright, jump rope. Fake jump rope. Here we go. Keep your glutes tight, keep your abs tight. Three, two, one. Take a bullet with some grip and take the smoke on the jet. Out of town, put it down for the father of rap. And if you happen to get cracked, treat shit your crap. Side to side. Get back, that's the part of success. If you believe in the ass, you'll be relieving your stress. High knees. Jump rope. Last two, you're gonna be in a bear crawl position. You're gonna lift the knees off the ground. Now from here, drive the elbow, hold, drive the elbow, hold, and then from here, kick through. Point your toe, pull your elbow back. Other side, kick through, point your toe, elbow back. Elbow, elbow, kick through, kick through. Three, two, one, elbow, elbow, kick through. Kick through. Make a fist on the elbow.
Really drive that elbow back. Point the toe. And down. All right, looking good. Last one. Punches to burpee. All right, square up your hips. Hips straight ahead. Legs shoulder width apart. Punch as fast as you can, and then burpee. Skip the jump. Go right to the punches. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Faster. Move those shoulders. Burpee. Punches. Go. Make a fist. Faster. Burpee. Last one. Come on. Burpee. Break. Woo. All right, now you know what it looks like. Got some water. We're going to repeat that again. Now, if you want to bring more intensity, squeeze more, all right? If you make a fist, there's a difference between keeping my hands relaxed and then making a fist, trying to squeeze my hands as tight as possible, and then punching, okay? If you do that, you're gonna get more muscles involved, you're gonna be able to punch with more power, and ultimately, you're gonna burn more calories. So, punch with intensity. We're gonna do that same exact thing again. Kick with intensity. All right, this is where we want to get aggressive. This is where we want to let those demons out, all right? And I want you to imagine something in front of you, right? And punch through it. Look how I move my shoulders, okay? Punching is not just the arm, it's also the torso. You see, I'm getting power from my rotation, all right? So each punch, I want you to think about rotating with your torso, all right? Get other muscles involved. The more muscles you get, the more powerful you are. All right, let's go through it again. Here we go. We're gonna move quicker now since we know what we're doing. All right, I'm gonna switch side. If you don't wanna switch side, you don't have to. All right, here we go. 1, 2, hook, uppercut. 1, 2, hook, uppercut. 3, 2, 1, go. Same spot every time. uppercut, step, back foot pivot, front foot pivot, back foot pivot. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2. square up your hips. 3, 2, 1. Take me. Turn the hand. Take me downtown. Burpee. Tonight. Punches. Skip the jump. Every time you kick, bring intensity to it, right? Make a fist. Exhale, little quick exhales. That way you don't get tired, you don't lose your breath, all right? Most important thing is don't hold your breath. Little exhales on everything, on the kicks, on the knees, on the punches. All right, we got one last round. This is it. I want you to go as hard as you can, as fast as you can. You know what you're doing. Push through, take less breaks, make it through the end of the minute. Just know we're gonna get to the next exercise. So remember, you're not tired, you're just out of breath. All right, at the end of the day, it's just a little pain. Well, really, it's just a little bit uncomfortable. All right, let's see what you got. Last round, this is it. Looking good, looking good. All right, we got 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna go back to my other side. All right, here we go. 1, 2, hook, uppercut. Step, back foot, front foot, back foot. Smooth your feet. Make a fist. Exhale, exhale. 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 Exhale, exhale.
Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale,
exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale.
Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale.
Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale,
exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale.
Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale.
Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale.
Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale,
exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, exhale. Here we go, 3, 2, 1. One, jab, jab, cross. Step, 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 back foot pivot, go. Make a fist, turn that back foot. Exhale, exhale. Step, step, back foot.
Here we go, three, two, one.
it all, work it all.
You make a fist, you get aggressive, you squeeze, you create tension. You can see the difference of the workout. You can always half-ass the workout, or you can go all in and get the maximum benefit. All right, so if you want more, you got to do more. And this is where you do more, right here. Every rep counts. Arms up. Exhale, collapse. Deep, slow breath. Bring the heels in, butterfly stretch. Now, if you're kicking ass in the workouts and you're giving it your all and your body fat's not coming down, it's your diet. And maybe your lack of sleep. So don't give up. Find another weak point and focus on your weaknesses, not your strength. Not your strength. It's easy to focus on what you're already good at. It's hard to focus on what you're not good at. But that's where growth is in the weak parts. You're only as good as your weakest link, right? On your back, pretzel. I know for years, I did not want to change my diet. I didn't want to eat healthier. But who would have known that was the key? Switch. People say it's 80% diet, 20% exercise, I think it's 99% diet, 1% exercise. Legs down, right knee across. Left knee across, left arm away. But the truth is, you cannot outwork a bad diet. Trust me, I tried. Switch. If you're trying to lose body fat, you have to understand why you gained body fat in the first place. And it wasn't lack of exercise. It was overconsumption of food, carbs, and most likely processed foods. On your stomach. Look, I get it. You know, they made food way too delicious. That's the real problem. Food is way too delicious. Cobra. But the key is finding that balance between the foods that actually have vitamins, minerals, and nutrition, and the foods that are delicious. Sometimes you can find food that's delicious and nutritious, like a nice grass-fed steak. Probably the most healthiest thing you can eat with the most amount of vitamins. Cobra, I'm sorry, child's pose. Deep breath. Slowly up, take a big lunge forward. Drop your hips, bring your arms up. And for most of us, the hardest part is to stop eating like we're kids again, you know? With sandwiches, chips, and soda, you know, we were raised to eat like that. So for a lot of us, it's just hard to not eat like a child. I bet some of you still eat cereal, you know? Switch, I ate cereal until I was 25, you know? We're given these habits when we're young, and then when we're adults, it's hard to kick it because we don't know any better. You know, but truth is, if you're still eating sandwiches, you're still eating chips and soda, if you're still eating cereal, chocolate every day, you're still eating like a kid. You know, you gotta, you know, eat like you give a shit. Eat like you care. Eat like an adult. Woo! Downward dog. Bend one knee, push on the straight leg. Switch. 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 Walk hands to feet, legs together. Just hang, take a deep breath. Slowly curl your body up, bring your arms up, inhale. Exhale to the side. Inhale, exhale other side, and down. Happy Friday, guys. I hope you enjoy the weekend. I hope you do something fun. I hope you do something outdoors. I hope you get some vitamin D, and not the pill. I mean the sun. It's free. It's important. It's a hormone. It's a vitamin. Do I go outside, do something fun. All right, love you guys. One day at a time. This is years in the making. All right, it's all about consistent work. All right, try not to have any expectations. I'm gonna lose 20 pounds in 2 months. Stop it. Focus on one day at a time, changing the habits. If you can change your habits, you can change your life, because your habits is what got you into the state, so you have to change the habit. So focus on changing the little habits. Aim small, aim low, and you can do simple things like drinking more water, getting more sleep, getting 5 minutes of sunlight, stretching 5 minutes, joining my class, okay? You're not gonna undo everything in a couple weeks. It's unrealistic, and you're only gonna quit because you're setting yourself up to fail. So if you just focus on being patient and consistent, you'll be happy with whatever you get because you put your all into it, all right? Great workout today. Good job. Sweating, I know, me too. Sweating like crazy. Love you guys. See you next week, Monday, same time. Woo! Peace out.